Lipid nanoparticles that was used in an mRNA vaccine against COVID-19 can also be used to treat other diseases such as cancer. We can combine this technology with other treatment platforms such as adoptive cell transfer. In this research, we show that those lipid nanoparticles can be used to overexpress matrix metalloproteinase protein on T cell to improve T cell trafficking against solid tumor.